arms trafficker suspected of supplying terrorist organization Al-Saman is reported.
This is it, Mike. We can't let either the missiles or Shahid get past us. Shahid's here to oversee the transport of the missiles. We can kill two birds with one stone. You need to get to the control tower. Check the transport logs. Once we have those, we can pinpoint the missiles' exact location.
So nothing on satellite.
We're going to need you to transmit the exact coordinates. There's a lot of area to cover, and Al-Samad knows how to hide their stockpile.
Got a present for you. A batch of files from the Al-Saman servers.
Excellent work, Mike.
checking the logs now. The missiles aren't anywhere near the runway. Looks like they're being held in a munitions depot in the mountains.
Checking the satellite imagery now. Looks like there's a small trail that leads to the rear of the depot. Marking it on your PDA.
On it. I guess this is where planes go to die. Gate sealed off. Must be another way around.
All right, check out the surrounding buildings. See if there's another route inside.
I really hope they're expecting a returning patrol. Uh-oh.
Have to find another way.
I feel like I'm back in the detention camp. Got a visual on the missiles. Looks like they're being loaded into a convoy outside the warehouse.
You need to get to it before they roll out. Once they're mobile, our job gets a lot harder.
Yeah, I know. On it.
Thank you.
Looks like most of the trucks have already headed out. Wait a minute.
And you have heard nothing from the control tower? No, Shane. But your plane is prepped and ready for takeoff, as you asked.
Looks like Shahid's got a whole lot of ugly with him.
Something is wrong. Have our men come to meet the trucks at the checkpoint with the assault vehicles? At once, Shane.
It's Shahid. Should I take the
shot? No, if we do that, we lose the missiles. But if you can still intercept the convoy, we have a chance.
Damn it. Looks like the convoy's already headed out.
The road the convoy's on snakes through the mountains. If you use the foot trails and move fast, you may be able to catch it at the checkpoint.
Great day for a jog. You think I know that? Up on the top of the bridge. Looks like Shahid's second in command. And he's brought friends.
They're probably there to meet up with the convoy. You need to take them out now. The trucks will be here any minute.
Thank you. If she heeds inside, his head's got to be ringing by now.
Good job, Mike. Now be careful. Check to see if Shahid's still breathing.
So, you thought the death of one terrorist leader would somehow fix the world?
No, I thought that's what you were hoping. That killing Shahid would fix your problem.
Oh, it did. And I'd thank you, but... well, here I am.
Tie and all. Lucky for me.
There's always one thing I wanted to know. After you killed Shahid, why you did what you did next? Were you trying to find out what happened to your friends? Or were you after me? Trying to bring down Hellback, perhaps? Or maybe you were just cornered, looking for a way out. Blood on your hands, not enough.
I'll take that PDA of yours. That contact list on it should prove handy.
Take it. We'll only implicate your country. Proof of the corruption at the heart of your
country. Yeah, that's fascinating. Now, did you ever play make-believe when you were a kid?
What?
Pretend you can fly?
Where are you taking me?
Now, you get to be the plane chief. Here. Shahid is dead.
And the missiles?
I've disabled the convoy. I haven't confirmed how many missiles we've recovered. Got his PDA. Looks like that's something to go on.
Your first priority is
Westridge? Westridge, do you read me?
Get out of there.
Mina?
I'm tracking multiple missiles homing in on your coordinates.
What the
hell? Get out
of
there.
Stereo. Mina?
Mike, you need to get up and get out of there.
Your bedside manner sucks. Mina, I found Shahid.
You're in danger. You need to get out of Saudi Arabia.
But Halbeck, the missiles. Shahid's dead.
Mike, Halbeck is the one that sent the missiles to your location. I think they wanted to erase the evidence of the missiles entirely, and you along with it.
Great, so now I'm reduced to being evidence? How did they get these coordinates?
That's the other problem. I think they have someone inside Alpha Protocol, and whoever it is fed them the coordinates for the missile strike.
So then, I come back there and kick someone's ass until I get a confession? I'm looking forward to it.
I don't think it's that easy.
I should have guessed.
It had to be one of your handlers assigned to Saudi Arabia. That's why no one knows I'm talking to you right now.
So it's either Darcy, Parker, Westridge, you, or me. Although, how I could give myself away is anyone's guess. Maybe it's Westridge's way of getting rid of the new recruits. Is that why you cut him off when the missiles were detected?
There wasn't time to ask for permission. As soon as I detected the missiles, I interrupted the call. I don't think he even knows I did it.
Fine. So I need to get back to base. Can you get any choppers out here?
Mike, you can't come back.
What?
You're rogue. I checked the feeds. They've already sent out notifications to the intelligence agencies about your status. If they find you, they'll give you up to the government. If they don't kill you first.
Wait, what about Alpha Protocol? That's what the agency is for. To allow agents to carry out ops like this.
It's to allow the government to deny ops like this. So that if they're exposed, they can say they had no involvement. Mike, you're on your own. Alpha Protocol is the only thing protecting you right now.
I'm still analyzing the information I got from Shahid. So far, it checks out. Looks like Halbeck's been busy.
So there was a connection between Al-Saman and Halbeck.
Looks that way. But what worries me is why. According to this, Halbeck's got three targets. Taipei, Rome, and Moscow. Transmitting the information now. Looks like the missiles were shipped through Moscow. Halbeck's got a distributor there, or had one. As for Rome, it looks like an Al-Saman cell was activated, but I don't know why. And in Taipei, Ronald Sung, the president of Taiwan. Someone's been ordered to assassinate him.
This doesn't make sense. What does Halbeck hope to gain?
A profit. Halbeck wants to raise global tensions, spark a Cold War, and turn the world into their private marketplace.
They'll be able to secure military contracts and a steady consumer base for their weapons for years to come, if they succeed.
I need to get this information where it will do some good.
No one will listen, Mike. Not only are you rogue, but Halbeck's got an inside alpha protocol somehow. If you're caught...
I know. Execution, imprisonment, possibly another lecture by Westridge. I'm on my own.
No, not exactly. They used you. But we can use Alpha Protocol. There's so many levels of secrecy to it. Not even the staff know all the resources the program has.
Like?
Safe houses, weapons. If you're going after these targets, you'll need a base of operations in each city. I can dig up some spots that aren't listed in any records.
Like this one?
Better, I think. It sounds like you're going after these targets then.
Well, I can't go back to the agency empty-handed. And doing some traveling and espionage is why I took this job in the first place. As for the women, I've already met you. I can strike that one off the list.
Charming.
Besides, it'll be fun.
If you say so.
Also, I don't like that they used me to do their dirty work, sending me to kill Shahid and get their merchandise back. No way am I letting them get away with that.
Judging from the data, Mike, it may be a good thing. If Halbeck's trying to cause a Cold War...
They've made a mistake. They're going to cause a real one.
The reporter. The photographer?
Scarlet.
You met her leaving Saudi, then in Taipei. But after that, we lost track of her. I always wondered how you two happened to meet. Coincidence?
I don't know.
You wouldn't believe the day I've had.
No, probably not.
You too, huh?
Sure.
Fella, don't take this the wrong way, but you look like you just got sucker punched by the world.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
Whoa, calm down. I was just...
Don't worry about it.
It's this country. Does that to everybody.
I guess.
If you don't mind me asking, what do you do that would make you want to come out here?
secret agent.
Right.
It's better if you don't believe me anyhow.
All right, be honest. Has that worked on anyone?
How impressed are you?
Not.
All right. My turn's over. How about you? Those your legs?
Other page.
Cover story by Scarlet Lake.
I heard she's on this flight.
Photojournalism, isn't that a bit dangerous, Scarlet?
If there's no risk, it's not important.
By the way, I'm Mike.
Here, call me. I have a lot of contacts in the area. Maybe we can work out a trade. If you should hear anything, of course.
If I hear anything juicy, you're the first person I'll call.
I appreciate that. You know, there's something about you. Makes me think I might just be sitting next to a headline.
You'd be better off looking for stories elsewhere.
That makes it sound like I'm on the right path.
Interpret that however you want. I've got some sleep to catch up on.
I'm watching you.
Great. Wake me when they serve breakfast. This is it. It's very crappy.
Stop being a smartass and go use the shower.
Are you sure water actually comes out of the pipes here?
Just trust me on this, Mike.
Are you sure about this?
Positive. Trust me.
Okay.
See? What did I tell you?
Now this is more like it.
I'm glad you like it. Now that you've made it to Taipei, what are your plans?
Mostly, I figured I'd punch somebody until answers came out.
That's very straightforward. Any ideas on who you might punch?
I've got three leads to start with. This Stephen Heck guy seems like he knows what's going on in Taipei. He might be able to answer some questions.
Be careful, Mike. I've checked my databanks, and I can't find any evidence that Stephen Heck has ever worked for the CIA.
I'll be on my guard. There's also that anomalous data trail from Shahid's system. Any luck tracing it down?
I managed to follow it back to a place in the warehouse district. I'm forwarding the address to you now. What's the final lead?
Simple. Follow the money. Shahid was funneling large amounts of money to a front corporation for the White Oak Mountain Triad. I think I can persuade them to tell me why.
Sounds like you've got everything figured out.
That's just the kind of guy I am.
Just be careful.
Always.